The following video may contain harsh language and spoilers for the movie in question. I mean, probably. I don't know. Really just depends on what you consider to be what. Today on Movie Mac Review, we will be talking about Occurrence at Mills Creek. Here's what happened. Girl named Clara. Her mom dies of the illness. She accidentally power bombs her little sister Cassie off the pier and into the lake. Then her dad dies of also the illness. Rough day. Then she starts seeing ghostly who fuckery and a long dead ancestor telling her to give in to the dark side. First, the technical stuffs. Looks great, camera work and costumes. It's regular people clothes, but that's the industry term. And some made-to-look-well-worn props. The sound is a bit rough in the beginning, but it evens out. There's some what I would call hypnotic tunes from a singer called Maya Z. Looked her up, she got some skill. The script is very poetic in nature, as in this is not how people talk, and it makes them seem like they're not all there, like they're not real, which ends up playing to the mystery that we, the audience, and Clara can't be sure what is real. The camera setup allows for ghosts and spooky stuff in the background, but not, oogity boogity, I'm gonna eat your soul. The real creepy part is that they just stand there and stare, not even at the camera. Seriously, blink and you think you missed it, but your mind saw that and it is put on edge. Are you fucking with my psychology? The slow build to the reveal of our mystery is expected at first, but there comes a point when not enough is being revealed, and it feels like we lost our way. But soon after that, we get the bomb dropped on us, and it really is a shock. The big reveal is worth waiting for. You should watch this. Let me know what you thought of Occurrence at Mills Creek, and thanks for watching.